It's definitely a Benchy.
Okay, waiter. It's better I take over now. What we see is a quite typical, ugly, but very fast speed Benchy. Nevertheless, the cooling system worked quite fine on this run. The hull looks quite nice, the arcs are there, and I spent some time on the smokestack in order to print the geometry halfway okay. The most interesting question is, how fast can it print a quality Benchy? You voted, and I'll show next. Thanks for watching, commenting, sharing, and subscribing. I am Albert, and we'll meet soon on 24/7 Printing.